Hello. This is one of the most difficult compositions known to man. Sergei Rachmaninoff's Piano Concerto No. 3. The Russians say if you attempt to master this 45-minute movement, you can go quite mad. I'm getting there. I'm just only going to play a clip of it because it is so difficult and long. But it's one of the most beautiful compositions ever written. Hope you guys enjoyed it. That's all I got for now.